Hi, this is Penny. Today, let's see a 1.2 ton a liter distillery. From here, this is the glycol system. It consists of a glycol tank and a chiller. It will provide a cooling media to the four fermenter tanks to make sure fermenting temperature. This is the 1.2 ton a liter mash tun. You can mix your grains here and then transfer it from by the pump to a mixing tank. From here, you can add other ingredients if necessary to further prepare your mash. Then, after the mash is ready, you can transfer it via the tube and shell exchanger to the fermenter tanks. The tube and shell exchanger is made to make sure the mash to be cooled to the right temperature before moving to the fermenter tanks. It is double-staged. The first stage to be cooled by city water, and the second stage to be cooled by cooling water. Each of the fermenter is equipped with agitator, so you can mix the liquid from time to time if necessary. Also, side manhole is installed for you, so you can take out the solids, fermented solids easily from here. This is the hot water tank, and the second is cooling water tank to provide cooling water to the tube and shell exchanger. The last one is the water recovery tank. It will receive warm water from the steel deflagmeter for further use. This is the 600 liter steel. Part of the fermented wash will come here for further distilling work. This is the 1.2 ton a liter still. Also, some of the fermented wash will come here for further distilling work. Then the spirit will transfer to the two blending tanks for further work. This is the short explanation of this distillery. If you are interested in it, you are welcome to connect us for further details. Thanks for your time.